Benjamin Ward, I'm so disappointed in you. She's your family.
I do, okay? If you're so evolved, so tolerant and quick to adjust. You know, I'm just a dumb pig.
You don't have to be.
25 years, Miranda. I counted them up today. That's how long you have to share the bedroom or an apartment or a damn tent in the woods. It's a long time for this knock to come up, don't you think?
She wasn't ready.
If this was anyone else, it wouldn't even be an issue. Right? I told him everything. I mean, from my first crush, Talia Hall, fourth grade, to the night I proposed to the gorgeous Miranda Bear. And everything in between. I had to tell her. First thing, always. But now he's got the biggest thing in his life, and he waited 25 years to tell me. How's that supposed to make me feel?
But this isn't about you, Ben. It's her song, so get off the stage, let her sing it.
Oh, would you please stop with that? I feel like it was all a lie, you know? My whole life, you lied to me.
Well, Kurt needs your help now.
Yeah, well, it's a little late to ask. Should have asked 25 years ago. I'm done with him.